Hey, this is Marcessi. This is my first time actually filming a sit-down video. Basically, I just want to answer questions. My dog's going crazy. But I got inspired by my friend Gisette. She's one of my really good friends, and she made a Q&A video, which I thought was really fun to watch. And just to like get to know me better, I guess. I asked on Instagram some questions. So let's begin. Okay, so one of the first questions is from my friend Danny. He has a favorite Pokemon that's not Snorlax. Well, Snorlax is my favorite Pokemon, but honestly, like, I don't know what would be my second favorite, because I really like Snorlax so much. When my friend Aline asked me tacos or Dunkin' Donuts, I don't know, I guess I love both, but I've been in the mood for coffee, so Dunkin' Donuts. Nobody else has come in with questions, so I just went on Google and I just put questions to ask people, and I'm gonna answer, I guess, a few. Are you usually early or late? I am usually early. To work, I always get early, and to like events, like parties and stuff, I'm always early. I found this one, I thought it was pretty interesting. It's, what's your favorite genre of movie? I do watch a lot of movies. I guess my favorite would be like crime and like suspense and thrillers. Those are my favorite movies. I guess this one kind of leads into the next one, which would be, what are my favorite movies? Some of my favorite movies are Silence of the Lambs, Seven. I've been really into the Greatest Showman recently. Like, I really love that. My dog is barking because I don't give her this toy because it squeaks so much. I don't know, like, I don't know which questions to ask myself. I guess I'd rather like you guys ask me stuff. So I'm just gonna send a snap to my friends on Snapchat to see what kind of questions they would ask me. So this is what I'm gonna send. This is a picture of me. Okay, so my friend Noah just sent me a snap. Let's see what it says. Oh, he literally just said no. Thanks, Noah. So my friend Rick just asked me, why are you so cool? Like, I literally says that. I can't even see it. Like, I don't know. I mean, I guess this would be kind of one of the reasons why I wanted to start like making videos, because I think I'm super interesting. I don't know. That's just me. I think I'm cool. So I want to just like make videos for fun. Like, I don't really care if people watch them, but I just like watching these videos, and it's kind of cool. Like, I could see it in a few years, like, what was my mindset, what was I doing, you know? Literally me just asking like all my friends on Snapchat to ask me a question, because nobody's responding. I guess everybody's busy with their lives. But I sent a snap of me, like the same one I just did to my friend Thalia, and she says, why are your bangs perfect? Let's see, I'm gonna film this and send it to her. Thalia, I want you to know that I actually cut my own bangs because I was so tired of like just going to a hairdresser, paying like $7 for them just to cut my bangs, and I'm like, you know what, I'm just gonna do it myself. So I did it, and I mean, it didn't turn out that bad. Like, I've been cutting them ever since. Okay, so now Denora's sending me a question. Have you ever painted a room? Because I guess she's currently painting a room. I haven't painted a room, but I remember, like, I helped my mom paint my restroom because they're remodeling it, but like not even a big part of it. So my restroom's really small, so I painted a little portion of a restroom, if that counts. My friend Katia just, I sent her, like, I'm sending everybody in the picture, and she's like, why is your face so cute? Like, my heart. Everybody's just being so nice to me. Okay, my best friend Mia just sent me a snap, so let's see. She just put, what? And she sent like a picture of Tajin. Like, that's literally all she said. So one of my cousins, Javi, he just said, cause I put this on Facebook also, cause nobody was getting in, I wasn't getting any responses, and he put, what's your offer? And then he put like the little thing from Courage the Cowardly Dog. What's the name of this guy? I forgot his name, but he's like, return the slab. Friend Angela, she just asked me, what was my favorite meal? really like pasta. Like, I love pasta, like any way you make it. Or I don't know, I just like any type of pasta and rice. I guess those would probably be my two favorites. I could eat pasta and rice every single day. Like every single day, I love those foods. My cousin Carla just sent me a snap. She says, ¿Por qué eres tan pinche? This is just an inside joke we have between all my cousins and my family. But I'm such a pinche because you're such a pinche. I have another question. My friend Ashley, she sent me, what's your weirdest food combo? I don't know if I have like a weird food combo. I'm so sorry. I don't know if I have a weird food combo. I mean, I guess everybody does like ice cream with french fries and stuff, but I like that too. I can't really think of anything like that's weird. Okay, Carla answered posted another question on my Facebook post, and she's like, what is today but yesterday's tomorrow? I just made a little angry react because what? Friend Gabby asked me what are my favorite beauty YouTubers. I used to watch like a lot of beauty YouTube like maybe like a year ago or two, but like I don't know, I guess I just kind of get over it. But I still like watching these girls on YouTube. They're called Dupe That. They're really cool. I like Tati. I like Jeffree Star. I really like Les Do Makeup, the girl Leslie. She's from El Paso here in Texas. I really like Kathleen Lights. Like, she's super cool too. I think that's probably it. One of my friends, Jacqueline, she asked me what's my favorite foundation. And my favorite two would probably be the Too Faced Born This Way. This is when like I want like a heavy makeup. But almost every day I use the Benefit Hello Happy Softener foundation. It's really good. And she also asked me what was my favorite eyeshadow palette. I really, really, really love this one. It's the Venus XL by Lime Crime. It's so pretty. Like, these are my favorite colors to wear. Like, I'm wearing blue eyeshadow right now, but these are my favorite colors to wear. They're so pretty. They're so pink. I've also been really into this new one that I just got. This one's the Drawbreaker by Jeffree Star, because I love bright colors. Like, my friend, oh my god, the dogs are barking. My friend Peter asked, does pineapple go on pizza? I personally really like pineapple on pizza. Like, I don't know, I like it with pineapple and just pepperoni. My friend David asked me, how do you manage to have a hipster life and remain grounded? I don't know, I'm just Marcessi. What inspired you to be so involved in painting / photography, art in general? I've always been really into art, I guess, but like I never like put work into it. Like, I always appreciate it from afar. Like, I appreciate all the work that goes into it. And then my aunt, she's an art teacher, so she had probably the biggest influences on me. I used to go with her, volunteer with her at summer camps, and it was so much fun. And that's kind of where I got the hint that I kind of wanted to be an art teacher, which is what I'm going for in school. And I just really love art. Like, I think I just appreciate it so much, all the work. It's so hard. Like, since I've been taking my art classes, it's been really hard to like, you know, get the hang of it, like perspective, the like the proportions and everything. But I'm really happy with my process. That's probably why. And for photography, I don't know, like I think that one just came out of me, because in high school, like I did yearbook for like 4 years, and I took almost all the pictures for the yearbook. It was so much fun. I just love those two. Those are my two favorite types of art forms, if you didn't know. My boyfriend was actually the first one to ask me a question on Instagram, and he just put ¿Quién te quiere? Like, who loves you? Which, I don't know, I guess that's kind of funny. And I just put a picture of us from a few weeks ago. Yeah, I kind of want to film a video with him, like, see if he knows. Like, I want to ask him like questions about me, like see if he'll get them right. I think it'll be pretty fun. Hopefully he agrees with it. And then I'm just gonna jump into my last question. So my friend Noah asked me a question kind of late, but I kind of wanted to include it because I really liked it. He said, if you have to choose between the 49 other states, what state would you reside in and why? I'm from Texas, if you guys didn't already know. I love living in Texas, but if I had to have like another option of where I would live, I would probably think like Arizona for some reason. I don't know. Or maybe like somewhere where it's rainy all the time, like Washington. Or I don't know, I don't really like the cold. I think just Arizona. I've never been to Arizona, but or New Mexico. Like I went to New Mexico, but I like that. But I love Texas, honestly. Like I love my state. But California is way too fucking expensive. But I think probably one of those two, somewhere where it's rainy. Okay, and then one of my other best friends, my friend Ailed, she's like, why do you want me to ask you a question? I guess I haven't really told anybody that I'm doing YouTube videos, but that's why I asked you to ask me a question. And I think I'm just gonna wrap it up with that one. I had a lot of fun, but hopefully I get to do something similar to this so you guys can kind of get to know me more. But my dog is literally going crazy with this toy. I had fun doing this. I don't think I would ever make videos like this. Like when I started my YouTube channel, I just wanted to do like vlogs so I could like, cause I mean, I love taking pictures and stuff, but like with videos, I could actually like see what I was doing and like just everything that I thought was interesting, I filmed it. So that's what I kind of wanted to make my YouTube for. But now like I'm just having fun with it. I've been watching a lot of videos and I'm like, hey, like that seems really fun. Like I really want to do that. And I had a lot of fun doing this one. So, it, I guess. Thanks for watching. I want to make more, so I don't know what else to do. I had a few like video ideas written down, but I'm just starting off with this one. So thanks for watching. If you're new, subscribe and leave me comments on what I should do next. And yeah, I think I'm gonna edit this video today and hopefully post it today or tomorrow, since I'm not doing anything today. So yeah, here, come here, Sadie. This is my baby, Sadie, who's been annoying the whole time with this little toy. Say bye, Sadie. Bye, Sadie. Say bye, Sadie.